25, 1959.
Sir,
left arm
po tayo ulit.
What?
Left arm? Left arm po tayo
nagbibigay. Oh, left arm last time, left arm yata. Oh.
Second dose na po tayo,
Aztrazenica.
Yung bako na
tayo. This is second dose na.
Ano, sorry sir?
Second dose na to.
Yes sir, Aztrazenica.
Aztrazenica. Yeah, great. Wakas. I'm fully, I will be fully vaccinated.
Yes, but of course, yeah. You have to practice safety protocol.
Yeah, sure. And I'm planning to have a shot of the pneumonia.
Oh, for that?
After pneumonia?
Yes, after 14 days?
Oh, after 14 days. Oh, okay.
So, advisable to
yeah.
Sorry, sir, pwede
pong
pa-prepare
na
lang
ng trato. So, I'm going, are you going to?
Yeah.
Wow, I'm getting ready for my second dose, guys.
Pagsak nila ko so that relax
yung muscle. Relax, okay.
Right.
Muscle relax.
So,
not masakit?
Kamusta po ba yung first dose?
Quite...
Tolerable pain.
Kagat ng langgam na malaki.
Okay. Kasi nakikin po ba yung langgam? Hindi, no?
No.
Alright, here's our vaccine. I'll count to three. Hihinga lang po kayo ng malalim. Then I'll give the vaccine.
Okay. Alright? 1, 2, 3?
Yes, sir.
You want me to sing?
Alright, 1, 2, 3,
para
malalim. Okay,
oh!
Let's go. Oh! Nabigay na po, ayusin ka lang.
Oh!
Masakit po ba?
Yes!
Pag-ibo, pwede naman mag-cold compress na lang, pero
yung sugar po. Okay, so may kilo kami na lang, kilo po pa.
For the second dose po, sabi ng mga ibang patients, parang mas na...
Oh, mas
painful. Lakas yung, what do you call it? Side effects.
So, I need to rest.
Rest if you don't have anything to do today. And yeah. Then, if you feel like parang tatrangkasuhin or any flu-like symptoms, pwede naman po mag-paracetamol.
Paracetamol lang. I'm going to rest tomorrow.
There you go. Fully
thank you so much. This is my...
welcome.
This is your...
I'm Pat.
What?
Pat.
Cut. This is Cut.
Oh, hello.
The one who shot me the second dose of my vaccine.
Right.
And at the back is?
That's the post-vaccination.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, dito na lang po ito.
Bye-bye guys. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you so much.
We'll see you around.
Alright.
Okay. Bye.
At last, I'm fully vaccinated. October 13, 2021. Now I'm taking my rest, 15 minutes, resting time, para malaman daw kung merong side effect. Okay? 15 minutes. But I won't take this video for as long as 15 minutes, 30 minutes, 13, yeah. Okay? So thank God that I'm fully vaccinated, and I wish you all, everyone, to be fully vaccinated, because this concerns our safety. This is good for our health and for the safety of everyone. Let's get vaccinated. Bye-bye. See you around. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel. The Latar, that's black. See you. God bless.